Help me, buddy.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Oh, yeah, sure, butter. Just an exchange student. I can't believe he's getting scared. Kick his ass, Butters.
It's nice to try it!
Nobody stopped a paladin!
It's hard to start, man!
I really feel sad.
Alright, let's get all this stuff from all these guys. Well, yeah, I can see that. Alright, we're gonna do the little Jimbo's hunt over here. Hate this fight.
We're gonna send you straight to heck.
Yeah, Butters. We're making quick work of them. Hate this part. Heal up my buddy. Alright. Can the basketball do? Damn. Oh, come on. Stick with my sword. Heal me, buddy.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Bullshit.
That stuff looks like boogers.
Can I stack? Just to check out all the rest stuff. I don't think so.
Just be done.
Come on, butters. Ooh. Let's give Butter some strikes. Nice. You know what? Get the new kid some speed too. Don't say sorry, Butter. Damn. There you go, little buddy. Oh. It was like so close. Give the new kid some more speed. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. More speed. We can do it this time.
Take that wasn't so bad.
Come on, buddy. Man, I just really don't like this fight. Come on, new kid.
No.
Oh, I hate this. Oh, butters. Oh, come on. Heal the new kid. Nice. Some strength. Nice. Give him some more speed, butters.
You should be next.
Oh yeah. Fuck you. Ooh. Yeah, we got this.
I think I just found the new bottom bitch.
Butters. How would you say that? All right, now that all of that's over. Let's go up here and see what's going on. Holy.
You'll pay for that. Oh, it's on.
No, kid. You don't want to be on the wrong side of this when Wizard's badass army falls. Think about
what
you're doing.
Lock it for. So much of this game, I totally forgot. Is there anything else?
That didn't count.
Yeah. Okay.
We're breached. Battle stations. Hey, douchebag, let's see how you like some flaming dog shit.
Why the fuck do you have flaming dog shit everywhere?
If we stand near the barricades, maybe it'll hit their guys instead. I'm zeroed in.
Taco.
Stop digging around.
Nice.
Leave us alone.
That was crazy. Ooh.
Suck it.
Right in there. Fuck you.
I hope they're just sleeping. This isn't over.
Yeah, just sleeping, butters.
Good work. Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in.
Oh, fuck.
Use your magic to open the front door.
That's it.
Hurry, open the door before they know what's happened.
No. Come on, Craig.
Push forward. I must save my strength for the final battle. This is here, new kid.
Oh, no. Not my buddy Stan.
Let's see you handle both of us. Got him.
Sparky. Yeah, we still got some more strength. this. Come on, butter. Oh, fuck.
No, no, no! Got him!
Oh, we done pissed him off. Jesus. He fucked Butters up. Fuck you, Stan. What you get for fucking Butters up? What does this do? Ooh, okay. I never really used that.
Heads up!
God damn it! God damn it!
Ah! Ah! Ooh, and I can attack again. Oh, we need some more of that. Ah! That's what you get, Stan. Ah!
You think we were too hard on
him? You should have chose to fight with me. Vending machine? Fuck, of course not.
We gotta help him, kid. Hang on, Tweak.
Oh, God.
We're coming. And Tweak. For my friend Butter's wheel. Alright.
Hey!
Take that. Okay, Tweak.
When I close my eyes, I see my friend's screaming faces.
Yeah, you said that before. Ooh. It's a Pokemon. Wonder how many I got.
Last chance, new kid. He's nothing without you. Walk away from this!
Fuck you, Kyle.
Let me at him!
Oh, man.
That didn't count! Ha ha!
Whatever. God. hate those arrows. We got this, Butters. Nice. What is up with the boys, bro?
Seriously, Judge Bag, you're breaking my balls here.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Ugh. Ugh. What the hell?
This is it. You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander. Douchebag, let's get in there and get the thick of truth.
Gonna check out the fifth grade.
Oh, hey,
let me winks. Nice. Anything else? Don't think so. All right.
Back away from the desk, Jew King.
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar.
All right, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New kid? Carmen is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator.
You're just jealous because the new kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal.
You've got one last chance, new kid. Turn around and fight Carmen instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew wash your brain, new kid.
Attack him! Now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him! So
God.
Pick a side!
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice. What are you waiting for? Kill the wizard!
Oh, fine! You're gonna be sorry!
Fuck you, Cal. I don't think so.
No. Okay, I take the baby. Don't take the goddamn baby. Yay!
Oh my God.
What are you doing?
I can't believe that just happened. Ooh. Wow.
The evil Jew elf has been defeated. Great job, new kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours.
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
What?
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff.
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Dude.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Dude.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space! No, I'm not. Yeah, you are, asshole! Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
Oh, God.
Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The keeper of the stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime.
Hey, coming, Dad.
Wow.
My reflection.